24 years ago on this day exactly, One Piece first episode aired. How old are you on this day? One Piece is a Japanese manga series written and illustrated by Eikishiro Oda. I'm Luffy, the man who will become the Pirate King, is the first episode of the One Piece anime. Luffy is found floating at sea by a cruise ship.